Guizhou's greatest appeal to me is the plurality of culture.
以高速公路、高速铁路为重要的载体的话，使得贵州能够融入到咱们整个经济体系当中去。
I think Guizhou opening this national park is one of the few ways that they can really protect some of those areas.
我觉得贵州省会因为 FAD 的存在，变成一个国际平稳的一个交流中心。
So now, Guizhou is using this experience that was for poverty alleviation, for rural revitalization, to other industries.
It felt that Guizhou, much like Shenzhen, carried the sort of the model or the blueprint for the evolving stage.
I think it's very enriching.